Hey guys, I'm your host RK and welcome to a brand new video on the channel. So guys, today video is based on this taskbar that you can see on my smartphone home screen. And if you want to install this taskbar on your Android smartphone, and the best part is that the taskbar is completely free and doesn't even require root access. So if you like the control strip feature of the taskbar, then stay tuned and watch this video till the end. So first of all, go to the description box and download taskbar app. And before going to install, make sure unknown sources is enabled. And when the installing process is finished, just open this app. First of all, grant it all the permission. After that, scroll down and tap on activate taskbar to activate the taskbar. Well, now taskbar is enabled and you can easily access this taskbar by swiping up from the bottom. And you can easily customize this taskbar like the taskbar hide, your own music player. You can also choose auto hide and also change the color of this taskbar. Just put the hexa code like this and change your taskbar color. So guys, that's pretty much for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did that, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe my channel. That's what really helped me out. Without being said, my name is Raj and I will see you the next one.